Hey, how you doing? All right, thank you. Oof. Yeah. It's the first time in Tokai forest this year. Looking forward to it.
Top gate closes at 7 o'clock.
Right? Yeah, it won't be that long. I think I'm just going to go to Silver Mine Gate and turn around and just come back this way. Have a good day.
Thank you, you too.
You're fine. Now that's one thing I don't get. You come to nature like this, peaceful, quiet, and then you bring your stereo with you and you listen to cock music. I understand it. What point of coming here to relax, right? I don't know. Maybe it's just me, I don't know. Anybody missing family members? Hey guys, watch out for the monkeys for you. They're dangerous. This is Tokai Forest. I've been coming here for years. Used to be cheap, but it's not cheap anymore. I think I started off with 5 rand or 10 rand per entry. Now it's, I think it's cusping at 65 or 85 rand or something stupid, but you can get a membership card to come through for last year for the year. So a couple of times and you already paid it off. And a couple of years ago, there was a very, very bad fire here. It literally took out the entire mountain, Tokai Forest, Constantia Neck, went to the other side as well, other side of the mountain to Nuetuk side. It was pretty bad. But since then, Tokai Forest was closed. And ever since then, people have been trying to get Tokai Forest open again. But there was politics because of the trees and the pines need to be cut off. Nobody really knows what it is. The more facts come through, the more questionable those facts are. But well, now it's open. It's been open for about 2 years, I think, 2-3 years, and no more trees. So obviously it's a lot hotter, the wind starts, and you suffer a bit. And like I said before, this used to be quite the hub for people to come through. And this used to be arboretum, and we used to sit there and have coffee after the ride, but that's not open anymore. I don't think that'll ever open up. And this car park used to be full of cars, packed all the way down to the other side. Now you have to park at the other side, right at the bottom where the crappy music was playing. But yeah, a lot has changed. Hopefully they will, you know, make it better, maintain the trails a bit better. But there's one trail that has opened up, and that's Fairy Garden, or Fairy Forest. I'm actually going to try that today. See you now. This looks like Fairy Forest. Bit different. Definitely not strong enough for this. Shit. Oh, crap. Whew. Wasn't prepared for that. Oh, goodness. I can't take a bit out of the legs. Oh, shit. Robert. All right. Oh, shit. Yeah. I'm nervous. Thank you. your forest director in reverse. How to react if confronted by a baboon. Stand still, remain calm, avoid eye contact. Sudden movements may cause aggression. I don't know about you guys, but if I see a male baboon looking at me like I'm dessert or his next girlfriend, I'm not standing still. I'm hauling ass, I promise you. Those things are vicious. Well, that was Tokai Forest with Fairy Forest, the new opening of Fairy Forest, and I did some of the single trails as well, and I wasn't supposed to. I wasn't ready. My leg wasn't ready. My ankle wasn't ready. I could feel it. I actually skipped the third one, and then Fairy Forest was cusping on. Yeah, it was not a good idea. I think I'm gonna feel this tomorrow. But yeah, that was Tokai Forest for today, and I'll go for rehab tomorrow for physio, and I'll take you guys with on that one, and see how it goes with the ankle then. But today was a good day. I had lots of fun, and I'll see you guys around. Have a good day.